Hello, this is Ricky Naputi. He lived between 1973 and 2012. He was the subject of a documentary called The Man Who Ate Himself to Death. Unfortunate,